Kempe squibs it into the corner. Kopitar absorbs the hit from Shen. Aya follows, cycles to Kopitar on his backhand, shovels it to the point. Mikey Anderson shoots into traffic, knocked down by Quinn Hughes, and then bowling into the goaltender was a King, causing a whistle and then causing a scrum.
Yeah, Luke Shen's involved. Kempe's involved. Collision with the goaltender. It looked to me, though, like the Canucks created the collision as much as the Kings did. Halak is skating away. He looks like he's okay. But I think the Kings will have a power play here because Kopitar is shoved into the crease right there. Yeah, Luke Shen, I believe, gets interference on the play. And then after that, the scrum develops when Kempe comes in. And they're punching back and forth. If I'm not mistaken, each guy gets a minor for roughing, so two minors against the Canucks, one minor against the Kings, and there you see the collision. So the Kings will get the first power play of the game. And it's just something right now, Alex. Ever a time right here for the Kings. If there's ever a time where the Kings cannot let the momentum get away from them, it's right now.